Please support Human Appeal. Please support humanappeal.org.uk.
Ronaldo, preparado para este jogo hoje?
Ce ballon là, il a été contré par Cahuzac.
Pourquoi il fait ça?
It's another one in from Özilland. Oh, they very nearly did make the same mistake again. The initial header back off the post and Mertesacker couldn't put in the rebound.
It's spotted a little bit of gap of space. Good ball in, Jimenez with the heading down. Oh, the top man! And home! Oh dear. Oh, no, you're not supposed to blow it into the face.
Still gets a punch. It's not the best of punches, though. It's off Diame and into the back of the net. Extraordinary! Well, how on earth is that going?
Tell the gaff if you're going to burst a stray balloon. Keep your eyes on Sir Alex.
But then his assistant starts winding up about the yellow card. It should be a yellow card. This, and now look at Jose. This is awesome. This is brilliant.
Couldn't laugh, right?
It was a huge win. I mean,
hello, darkness, my old friend.
Game in hand and obviously in good form as well.
Game definitely decides the title.
What night is it, Kelly? Can't touch this.
Manchester Derby, Wednesday, 7 o'clock on Sky Sports.
He's been back to his normal. He's controlled the middle of the park. He's been, you know, his choice of passing. Un petit peu
dans ces matchs, c'était un PSG pendant la préparation qui se créait beaucoup d'occasions, qui en concrétisait peu et on se disait attention.
Yeah. excellent English will allow him to converse with the Scouse, who suggests there was an elbow there, and that Zlatan Ibrahimovic has a big nose. Well, that's very humorous, Joey.
Recent weeks, and does his topping on the pitch. Chris Boyd from the spot, relishing the opportunity, relishing playing against Aberdeen. He is loving it.
Away from home against Manchester United.
Now that is what you call a contested drop ball. Frustration for Rooney.
Tracks now. She's funny that how it's okay for one team to do it.